airbags. We got a bigger one too, but we're just using the little one.
It's pretty easy. You can use your Scott bottle and the safe bottle. So this is pretty easy.
Yeah, and then right here, it's pretty solid. If you take a look, it's pretty solid. Airbag, yeah, these are high pressure. A lot of pressure goes in these.
It could be dangerous for the pressure. So
you gotta make sure, always make sure it locks. When I say up on red, he's gonna say okay, up on red. When I say up on yellow, he's gonna be okay, up on yellow.
Fix it, so he's gonna tell me when it's ready, and then I'm gonna go. I gotta bleed the air because right now there's air, and then I can't take this out. It's too much,
much pressure.
This will allow all the air to go. So right now it's closed. The bottle's closed right now, obviously. And then this. It's like a quick connect. Yeah, push and then you
make sure you keep it stable until it gets starts to get really tight, then you can go for the rest of it. For now you're
yeah.